Analog Devices is dedicated to giving entrepreneurs the components they need to create the innovative products they've imagined. Analog Devices is the leader in sensor technology. Their high-performance sensing devices enable engineers to overcome barriers and create real products with real sensor capability. Their high-performance sensing portfolio combines precision, power, and efficiency to ensure the highest level of integrity for MEMS inertial, optical, biopotential, impedance, and temperature. And they're a technology provider of the Aero Certification Program, the groundbreaking ideation through production collaboration with Indiegogo. Components from Analog Devices provide unmatched technology to sense, measure, interpret, and connect the physical with the digital. Components like the ADXL362 sensor used in the design of the Matrix Power Watch. The Matrix Power Watch is the first smartwatch that never needs to be recharged and is powered by your body heat. So low power consumption was critical in choosing components.
ADI has the ADXL362, which is one of the lowest power-consuming electronic chips on the market, because we wanted our watch to consume as little power as possible, but yet still provide the functionality that most customers would expect. The ADXL362 is a low-power accelerometer that also has very high accuracy, and we use it in our smartwatch to measure step count, calorie count, and sleep quality.
Another application of Analog Devices technology is the Cordmatic Smart Dampener. Mounted on a tennis racket, this device provides fitness, footwork, and stroke hitting analysis via a mobile application. So tennis players can obtain real-time data and connect with coaches to receive instant feedback.
We chose the ADXL375 for those products that need to measure acceleration in a very large amount of force, but there are plenty of other applications where this particular sensor can work really well. The challenge was to build a device that is small, light, but at the same time, very durable, but also be very light, because regular vibration dampeners are pretty light and they should not impact much the weight and the balance of the racket.
For Cordmatics, using the Analog Devices ADXL375 made sense for a number of other reasons as well.
The price, the ability to integrate it into the platform, and the specifications in terms of how well it can measure the impact at these peak moments, so that we can easily apply that for the algorithms.
Both Matrix and Cordmatics took advantage of Aero's resources and became Aero certified. And that gave them access to technology from Analog Devices.
Our technology has to fit in a space-constrained volume. So we had to figure out how to shrink our technology to fit inside the volume of the smartwatch. That is a pretty unique chip that ADI has that's better than anything else on the market.
Have an idea for a new product or design? See how Aero Certification and Analog Devices can help take your idea from concept to production to beyond.